Hello everyone, so this is just going to be a quick video. As many of you have seen because I've posted it in the Facebook group Cross Stitch It's Fun and on Instagram, I finished Sweet Dreams. I finished her Tuesday night. Might have been Wednesday morning. No, I think it was Tuesday night. Anyway, she's finished. I think she came out pretty good. Hopefully you guys can see her. I'll try and put some pictures at the end. So I will frame her as soon as I finish Angelic Benediction. I'm going to, you know, I'll wash, iron, and frame them as soon as I get them both finished. So she's finished. And then I thought I would show you where I'm at currently with Angelic Benediction. So I think I've put in all 5 stitches so far today, so I will be stitching late tonight because there'll be a Google Hangout. Stitching May is hosting tonight. So as far as the Google Hangouts go, you won't be seeing them on YouTube unless you're part of the Facebook group or you had already asked to be in the list. Just for privacy concerns for all the people involved, we've decided to kind of control who can participate and watch the Google Hangouts. So if you want to participate in the Google Hangouts, the best way is to join the Facebook group, and I always have a link below, but there's a link below for the Facebook group. We've been having quite a bit of fun. We've been having some pretty awesome hangouts. I've been loving everybody participating. It's been hilarious. So we had Michelle DeMary on the other night. That was just such a riot. Her and Raven were just hilarious. And it was really great to talk to everybody. And we had a great time. And I know that a couple people have put up private hangouts in the group so that people can join private hangouts. So yeah, doing lots of things with the Google Hangouts. And we're scheduling a lot of events for New Year's for all the to coincide with the sales that people are participating in. I don't know if we've covered every set. Well, I haven't got them up for specific sales, but we have, with so many starting on New Year's Day, we have New Year's hangouts for, I have Australia, England, or Europe, and North American New Year's Eve hangouts, so you can ring in the new year with your stitchy friends and take your first stitches late that night. Or at the stroke of midnight if you wish, and then we're going to probably have some hangouts on New Year's Day. I haven't got all of this sorted out yet, but my focus is on cross stitch. So anyway, if you want to participate, all that good stuff, go check out the group. It's been quite a bit of fun, so yeah. Anyway, I just wanted to do a quick video and show you guys that I had finished, because I know not all of you see the pictures on every place else, and I wanted everybody to see I finished one and got a good chunk. I'm going to try and finish. This pattern is broken into 3 pages. This section down here was page 1. There's the page 2, and then the page 3 is basically just the head, the halo, and the top part of the wings. So I'm going to try and finish the dress and the body tonight before I go to bed, and that will leave me the weekend to do the head and the wings and get this finished up so Monday I could frame them. That is my goal. I'm not sure I will get there, but that is my goal. So I'm going to quit playing video,
and I am going to get back to my stitching. So I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching and subscribing and all that great stuff. I will be doing a 2015 Stitchy Plans video, I promise. It's on the list, but I'm not going to have time to make it until after Christmas. Because as soon as I get this finished, I have to make a whole bunch of caramel corn for Christmas presents. And I might do the almond bark pretzels, but I think it's just going to be the caramel corn. And I have to make like 13 gallons of caramel corn or something. So I'm going to be super busy making caramel corn. So I have a really busy week ahead of me. So I hope everybody is having a great Stitchy day, is having a great holiday season. Whatever holiday you're celebrating, I'm going to wish everybody I'll probably do a video Monday, so. But have a Merry Christmas, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.